Mika.
Have you ever confused a dream with life?